Hi, Tom here with this week's Circle Line Art School Drawing Challenge, one way to draw the Golden Gate Bridge in perspective. For this pencil drawing, start by drawing a soft horizontal guideline. Next, draw a vanishing point on the far right of the horizon line. Draw the foreground area of rocks at the bottom left of the drawing. Draw two parallel lines for the edge of the bridge as it recedes towards the vanishing point. Draw the nearest vertical upright tower of the suspension bridge. Draw a much smaller upright tower in the distance and a thin stretch of land on either side of the strait. Add the suspension cables for the Golden Gate Bridge, which is a suspension bridge. Add some vertical hangers from these cables to the deck. And some details too. Block in some of the tonal values in the landscape, in the foreground and the background. Now, you could also add some water in the bay, or maybe some fog, and some cars far away on the bridge. Now, you can watch the drawing unfold in real time. If you'd like to learn more, please visit my website, circlelineartschool.com. If you'd like to learn more, please visit my website, circleandartschool.com.